So, it was actually my first time recording vocals in a studio, and I really enjoyed it. I especially liked how the mic picks up my every single breath. Very sexy. Well, it was easy. A goddess like me, I did it in one take. I guess it was okay. I love the Banana Rama version because I love 80s, but the Shocking Blue version rules. However,
the Neonfly version.
Neither. So, a friend got in touch with me. At first, I declined. I'm so busy. They practically begged me to reconsider, and eventually I agreed. I've done a few music videos in the past, but this was an opportunity to actually be a part of the song and record my vocals, which is something I've never done before. So it sounded like a really great experience, and it was a lot of fun. I mean, the song is about me, so you're better to play the role than the goddess herself. But it's all about me. Definitely shooting the video clip. It was really great hanging out with the band and the team and Anya. They're all such a laugh. And after we were done working all day, and believe me, it was a long day, we went back to our B&B and we ordered takeout and we had a few drinks and we just relaxed, and it was a really great day. The clip ends with me running around and dancing in the rain with a red smoke bomb and knocking Willie's water into his face. I hate that lead singer attitude. Venus is the Roman goddess of love and beauty and sex. And she's also very powerful, so this is something I can get with. Relate to? What kind of question is that? I am her.